say all the time. I have friends, because I have one friend, Tova, and she writes all the time, and she's like, oh, I wish I could be a poet like you. I write all the time, but it's not poetry. I don't know what it is. And I'm like, well, what is it? It's not poetry. People think that I'm afraid of word poetry myself. I mean, when I was in high school and I started to write, I always thought, I don't write pretty things that rhyme, that have all kinds of line breaks, etc., etc. I mean, I just write, and I write thoughts string together like garlands, like these legs. And that's important because poetry, something needs to change. There's too much self-consciousness involved. There's too much spoken pageantry. And to me, there's poetry in all kinds of different facets of your life that you don't realize. Especially, it's easy for me to say that because, you know, I'm an artist, I'm a writer, but I'm also a professional server. And that pays.
This was the flyer for that poetry reading.